Okay, so let's get some housekeeping out of the way right off the bat. I'm following up that State of Decay 2 video series. I actually followed it up with a completely other series. I did a complete playthrough of State of Decay 2, narrating about 25 or 30 hours of gameplay. Unfortunately, my internet service provider had an outage one day when I did three videos, and all three of them came out really scrambled. And I just saw no point in ever uploading that. We get about 14 or 15 hours, maybe 16 hours into the game, and then there's like 3 hours of terrible scrambled shit, and then a victory. So I just decided to abandon it. I actually finished the game. I beat that game as a builder, and then the achievement didn't pop. So that was aggravating. But what are you gonna do? I will return to that game at some point. I'm kind of in a zombie frame of mind, so I thought I'd follow it up with Zombi on the Xbox One. Now, just to clarify something, because, again, this channel is largely devoted to roguelikes on the PC. The thing is, I'm an early riser. Like, these days, for whatever reason, my eyes are popping open at 3:30 a.m. And depending on the day, I've got about 3 to 7 hours that I have to kill before my wife gets up. And when she's asleep, I can't work on the computer. I literally can't do anything except for go to the living room, which is the quietest place in the house where I can shut a door. And that leaves me with the Xbox. So you're going to get some Xbox gameplay along with the roguelikes, because as long as I'm playing, I might as well record. Maybe somebody will see something that they're like, hey, that looks like fun. So let's take a look at Zombi. This is kind of a first-person shooter, I guess? Shooter/RPG. It doesn't specifically have permadeath. It certainly doesn't have roguelike elements in the terms of randomness, as far as I know. But it does have a pseudo-permadeath feature in two forms. One, if your character dies, your character is dead. You would theoretically come back as a brand new character and continue the story. But there is an achievement for beating the game in one go without dying. So it theoretically can be done, and that is the way we're going to play this. We're going to play one life. As soon as I die, that's the end of this playthrough. I will switch to another game and record something else. So we're going to see if we can do it on one life. Up front, we're not going to be able to. The first time I ever played it, I made it a good ways in, maybe 3 or 4 or 5 hours in, and then the game fucked up and it crashed, and then when I reloaded, I had to replay like an hour and a half of it, and during that time I had a stupid death and I was so damn mad. But, you know, let's just see what happens. I don't know how much I'll be talking in this. I'm going to crank up the volume a bit in it, because I also, I don't know how much I'm going to talk during the gameplay here. Let me just see if I can. Go adjust the volume. Alright, I put the game up to 60 instead of 50. I hope it's loud enough. We're going to find out the hard way. Again, I don't know how much dialogue you're going to get from me, because I need to pay attention to what's going on in the game. It's not one of these games where you have a lot of time to strategize, but maybe I'll talk a lot. I don't know. It's in my nature. Let's see what the frick happens. I've also placed the recording bar here in a place where I don't know if it's suitable in this game. We're going to find that out the hard way as well. Let's begin. Zombi. Let's try a campaign. How long will you survive? Campaign. In normal mode, the reason we're not going to play survival mode here, well, you know what, I will. I guess I was going to say, let's just play it. I guess it is hardcore. If we die, we die. Let's go for it. This game is over. Do you want to delete the previous save and start a new game? Yes, sir. I haven't played this in probably 6 months, so I may just suck and die in the first 10 minutes. And in those days shall men seek death, and shall not find it, and shall desire to die, and death shall flee from them. Revelations 9:6. No, I was 9 period 6, not 9 colon 6.
Will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
Pretty grim opening. As you can see, we are in London. London, England, not London, Ontario. I believe that's us, a random survivor, I think. I do know it gives you a random survivor. Sometimes you're a man, sometimes you're a woman. I don't know if that's us or not. Where's the tube? Or is it to my right?
Don't just stand there gulping.
Behind me. I hope this is loud enough for you. I'll find it in a minute, I guess. Or in an hour. Use it, yeah. Right stick. Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay, let's put the high beam on. Pretty quiet. I don't know if this is loud enough for you guys. I hope so. It's quiet here. Okay, then. We survived the introduction. Might even crank the volume a little higher right after this, just because it seems really quiet on my end. I just don't know.
Wakey, wakey. You two look so good. I would say it's only a nightmare, but it's everything these days. It's a good thing I found you when I did. Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it. But I knew this was coming a long time ago. Now, see that device on the workbench with the screen? Pick it up.
Let me just crank the volume and twitch a bit. This thing? What am I taking? The hell am I looking at? That's a save. Where's the damn notepad? What? He said on the workbench. Isn't that a workbench? Is it over here? This thing.
Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map?
Yes.
Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bob. Bug out bag, see? You need it, and what's inside.
So let's go get the bug out bag. Via what? This route, I guess. Need my flashlight back on. How to do that? There we go. It's the opposite stick from the one you use in State of Decay, so I'm pressing the wrong button here. Doesn't open. Does open. So we only have one life to live. Let's be a little cautious. I think he's right in here, is he? No. Alright. I guess we should be able to see it on the map, shouldn't we? Is there a... Do we have to go upstairs? Is that what it's saying? Just looking around what's here as well. Is it telling us to go through there? I don't know.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar.
There he is, I guess.
Pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that bulb. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely going to need.
So what do I do? Don't use a D-pad here the way you do in State of Decay. What am I trying to do with this? How do I equip it? Equip A.
Good work. And then if you've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive.
How do I switch back? Why is still ping? It's always a danger when you start a new... Oh, there's a bit of ammo. When you start a game you haven't played, you know, after playing another game, my instinct is... If I right bumper, maybe? No, that spins me. That's interesting. Left bumper did unknown things. When you played another game, you know, you're used to those controls, especially when you put, like, 50 or 60 hours...
More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
Okay. What do you want me to do? Head this way, I guess. Yeah, you get used to, certain keys, you know, and then if it's not a turn-based game, you screw up with the keys, you're in big trouble.
Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them.
Okay.
People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms.
Thank you.
Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
How do I switch weapons? Try X. X reloads, apparently. I'm gonna try A. Try B. Nope. Left and right on the D-pad I thought would do it. It doesn't. I don't know how to switch back to the cricket bat. Oh, up. Up. Up on the D-pad switches. Up is to the bat, down is to the gun. Got it. Is he saying to go this way again? Do we come back here for no reason? I think.
Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you.
Alright, we've already got stuff assigned so far, so that's fine. It's an awfully quiet gun. Oh, we can loot this guy. Nothing. Ooh, we got some handgun ammo. Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. I didn't see what I got there. More handgun ammo? No, some sort of newspaper. Can I read that? How do I get to my backpack? Left bumper. My survivor's guide, rules of survival, prepper pad, backpack, safe house, my notebook, newspapers. Okay. Scholars warn a 400-year-old prophecy. Historians claim a 17th-century prophecy predicts the end of the world, and politicians ignore it at their peril. John Dee, an advisor to Queen Elizabeth I, who spied for her in Europe and signed his coded letters 007, was one of the most well-known scientists of the time. But Dee was also an alchemist and claimed to talk to angels. He used magical rituals to hold what he called Enochian conversations, and among other things, these angels told him how the world would end. Says Professor William Keating, a historian from Oxford University who has studied the so-called Black Prophecy for almost 10 years. Professor Keating admits he was skeptical when he began the research, but became convinced when he discovered Dee had already predicted the Great Plague, the Great Fire of London, the Battle of Waterloo, World War II, Britain's loss of India, and even the Gulf War. John Dee is England's very own Nostradamus, he said, and Dee's predictions for 2012 could spell something much worse. Thankfully, this is 2019, so I think we're safe.
To get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now.
That's interesting. It stays on the map permanently once you've done this. Also go and search those bodies of people we killed down there. What is that thing? An item to loot. Negative? Gun doesn't show up on here. Let's go search these bodies first. Wife and I were in Vegas. We played a VR game that was all zombie stuff. My god, was that game good. Get a chance to play some virtual reality zombie games, man. That shit's the bomb. How about these things? Can I search these things? Rats. Planks, I guess, for barricading doors. Go through that little crawl space in a minute. Let's look around here first. There's a way up here. Let's check out this. Can we scan that? No. Let's crawl through this and see what happens. We can loot this. More handgun ammo, that's good. Okay, well, we've made travel more convenient, I guess. Not quite sure what we're looking for here. We're looking for a hand scan. Oh, is it telling me where to go? Maybe it's telling me where to go. Looks like it says it's down with that little arrow. Oh, we're not going this way. We've gone through here, right? That's where we went in, yeah. Apparently doors closed by themselves. I'm not sure where to head. Somewhere over here to this side? Maybe it's saying up now. Oh, hey. The fact that it has a little red thing, does that mean there's nothing to loot, is that what it's saying? Might as well loot it anyway and truly make it nothing. It's not even a door. That's a faux door.
Faux door.
Say infected, like not dead. Isn't that a dude? Not a dead dude? We can push this out of the way. Which we may do in a second. Let's see if this guy's real or not. He's fine. Locked. We're gonna have to push this. Oh, I got one hit. That was easy. What do we get? Healing item, small. Consuming this item partially refills your life gauge. Got it. Can we assign that to something? How do we do that? Let's go into our backpack. Oh, let's assign this to, how do we do this? How do we assign? Just press right bumper. Okay, it's on the right, and we'll put this one on the left. So right and left are healing items. Up and down are the gun and the bat. Correct? Correct. Nothing. Just can't do anything with that. Hey, there's the key card, okay. I guess. We need a hammer to remove that, so I guess we're not getting through there. Anything else to search over here? Nope. Let's get back. Oh, there's something to search. I'm not sure if the items you find are randomly placed. I'm just not sure offhand. Alright, let's get out of here. Where am I going now? Turn off our flashlight. It looks like there's a power meter up to the top right I didn't notice before that is counting down. Where am I going? It wants me to go here to the left. Okay.
This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this. Because we knew this was coming.
There's a way to go to the left here. Buy some ammo. I think. Handgun ammo, good. This was originally a Wii game. Not even a Wii, it was like the Wii tablet thing, whatever the hell that system was called. Wii U? I think it was called Zombi U originally. Hey, look at this. A large metapack. Not too shabby. Oh fuck. That scared me. Alive? Dead? I'm dead now. Healing item, medium cake. Alright. We going down here? I think we're supposed to. Let's follow the kind of instructions so we don't get killed too early here. Or hopefully at all. That rat. Will they hurt me? I don't think so. Firing speed upgrade. I wonder how I use that. I might have to do it back at base or something. I'm not sure. Does that show up in my list of things I own here? I'm not seeing it. Or is it just automatic? Let's try cycling through this stuff. My gear. Upgrades the firing speed of all weapons of the same model definitively, e.g. upgrade all MK1 or all 770 carbines. Use a workbench to apply. So I guess we gotta go back to base before we can do that. Chocolat. Alright. We're running out of space in our backpack as well. We're gonna have to, just give this a minute. Gotta lower, can't walk while that thing is out. Just gonna see what's up here. Because we're here, we're still waiting for our battery to recharge. This is the way we went earlier, right? Yeah, okay. Just kind of loops around. Getting the lay of the land. Left thumbstick down to run. I guess we're going somewhere else. That's a chick silhouette. That ain't me.
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this.
It might be, you don't know.
I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now.
Nothing in here. We could store stuff here if we had to, I guess. To pick it up later. Nothing in here. Can't search the trash. Oh, what's this thing? Is that what we're looking for? That's one of the cameras, isn't it? He already has control of that. How do we crouch? No, I guess you can't crouch. Still in state of decay mode, guys. I'm still trying to sneak. I don't think you can, per se.
Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online.
Isn't that one? Alright. According to the Y button, there's a couple of zombies up ahead. I saw them up here. I'd like to conserve my ammo. I don't know if I can take them on or if I have to take them on or what. There's a really excellent, excellent web series written to zombies called Zomblogalypse. It's a hilarious web series. Look it up on YouTube. I love it. And actually just randomly, this Hannah Bungard who's in it just followed me back on Twitter. It's kind of fun. I think I followed her like a year ago. It's a good show, though. Really good show. It's worth your time. I think I see the target. I can see a zombie right over there. A bunch on the left. And a whole bunch to the front as well. Okay. Might be one right here, as a matter of fact. I don't think I can crouch or sneak up on them. I don't think it's possible. I'm not taking any chances. I don't know if these guys are dead, or if they're... What is this? More of these lumber piles? Can I not pick it up? Am I full in my backpack? No. For some reason I can't pick up these planks. I don't know how to get them. That's weird. Doesn't seem to be a way to get them. Just in case. Definitely see those guys shambling around over there to the left. I'm gonna be cautious, guys. Again, we're playing this with a single life. If we die, the game's over, so... I really doubt we're gonna make it very far. At all. But I wanna try. Oops. Alright.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.
Open the shortcut to the safe house. Where's it telling me to do that? Up ahead, I guess. This is still sort of tutorial type area. There's not been that much threat. A little bit of drink there, soda. Good. That's a small health upgrade, I think, or small health healing kit. There's the place we're trying to go. Let's just check stuff out while we're here. Get anything else home. Might as well. We can drop some stuff off back at base so we can free up our inventory slots so we can go back out again. Yeah, as I said, it was originally made for the Nintendo Wii, so the graphics are a little inferior to what the Xbox obviously can handle, but it's not a bad game, I don't think. Pretty intense, I think. Could go kill that guy, especially if we're heading back. We don't have to yet, but I mean, he'll be one less to kill later, right? I don't think zombies specifically regenerate or anything. My wife sneezed in the other room just now and made me jump. I must be a little keyed up. We need C4 to clear that out. What's this up here?
Throwing flares.
Flare.
They could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits.
Okay. Let's peg that to a location. Let's put that on the right bumper instead. I don't think we can carry anything else. Definitely want to get back in a second. But maybe I'll try and kill this guy. Can we sneak up on him? Is that possible? Trying to do this without wasting any ammo. Right, he's dead. Nothing here. Hey, smart cat. My cat just opened the door. You're quite brilliant. Alright, let's get back to base via the shortcut it's advising we take. I won't even search these things yet, we'll just keep them on the map. No point in searching it if we can't carry anything more, right? I don't think things stockpile, do they? We're not putting, like, ammo and stuff does, that's about it. Where's this exit we're looking for? Oh, maybe it's up ahead. Do you want to see what this is? What is it? Ammo, we can pick that up, okay. We can loot this, even though it didn't show up. Oh, there's nothing in it. Alright. Sounds like Tanya is up. I think she's getting ready for an audition of her own. So I'll go record a roguelike after this. This is the plan for the morning. That'll get my day started.
There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option.
I don't think I can pick up this one yet. This large health kit, right? No, won't stockpile. So we gotta head home. Drop some stuff off. Oh, I gotta tap this.
Good work.
Gotta tap that ass. Take the shortcut. Do I have to? Okay, I got it. Travel to here. Yes, go to the safe house. All right, well, pretty successful first outing. As you can see, it's starting the difficulty quite easy. We only had to face really one mobile zombie so far. There were a few we could have engaged off to the left, but there's no point in engaging them right now. Slow and steady wins the race, my friends. Hopefully. Here we are. Somewhere in here there's a box. Maybe it's right here. We can just deposit shit in.
This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it.
Let's put the, keep some of the, stuff. Let's put the soda in there. Into the container by pressing Y, I guess? Oh, Y, backpack. How do I do this? Drop? Did that put it in the container? No, it didn't. Let's pick it up. How do I put it in the container? Oh, swap. I see A. Swap it to the container. I'll put the barricades in there for now. We'll keep all the ammo. I'll keep 20 rounds. I'm gonna free up a lot of spaces here. Let's keep one flare. We'll put this as a left bumper. Keep one of them. That's it. But we have more space to get more shit later. I don't know if that's wise or not, but let's assume it is. Let's activate this, because it says we can. Hambury Green, what does this mean? Alright. What do you want me to do now, sir? It says something about don't neglect your sleep. Should we be taking a nap? What does it tell me to go back? What is it saying to do here? Also, what did it say to pick up? Pick up. The Black Prophecy. Let's read that before we continue. Let's get some story happening here. Over to... Black Prophecy. What does it say? Arise, a new utopia in Londinium. Those men who live through the cleansing fire shall be its masters. For the others, hell and fire will be their soul's reward. What are you showing me? Nice. Alright, we want to activate this to increase the speed of our gun, right? How do we do this? Yeah, let's make the... it'll fire faster. Yeah, I guess so. What else am I going to do with it? Okay. Alright, we're leveling up in that way. I don't really know what he wants me to do. Go back? Am I supposed to go back? Was I not supposed to take this fucking shortcut? Let's go back. I guess. That's where the arrows are taking me. Maybe he just wanted me to open that up so we had the option to come back this way later. My guide isn't being very clear. Oh, we got about 19 minutes left. Probably the next time we... Oh, here's another newspaper. Let's check out our newspapers. Vox. Britain's own Nostradamus predicts blight for 2012. Britain's own Nostradamus predicts blight for 2012. A medieval history boffin says 2012 will be the end of England. And he doesn't just mean this summer's extortionate games. I don't know what those words... I don't know what that means. Some British thing, I guess. According to Professor Keating, I don't know, from Oxford University, Shakespearean spymaster John Dee, who already predicted the Great Fire of London, Napoleon, and World War II, wrote a black prophecy that predicts a modern-day plague sweeping out of London. Dee calls it the Blight and says it will kill everything it meets, destroy modern society, be incurable, destroy England. But incredibly, the Queen refused to listen to the dotty professor. Come on, Queen, get it together. Look how spastic my guy is as he reads this notebook in the background there. How the hell does he read? He, like, reads by swiveling his entire body to follow the text. He's a hardcore reader. Alright, we got another medium med pack. That's good. What do we know about this place? Where are we going here? Can we see on our map? Sorry. I guess we want to go this way? I don't really know what we're doing out here. This is blinking orange. We need a lockpick to open that.
Uh-oh. Got it. Triangulating. It's inside the supermarket. Be careful.
What is? What am I doing? What's inside the supermarket, sir? Oh, that's not right. That's what I wanted. Nothing in this metal container. Maybe some zombies up ahead.
Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots.
I've been doing that, sir. I can see them flashing up ahead. Maybe those aren't zombies per se. Let's climb up this. I don't know if zombies can climb in this game or not. That was a crow. What we got here? Pick it up. Flare. Are these stockpiling? Like, are they all going into one category? No. So... I want to be a little careful about not grabbing too much. We have to head back just to drop stuff off. Like, maybe where we... Maybe the ultimate battle plan, which may be a bit boring gameplay-wise, but survival is more important than excitement. There's a crawling one. And a walking one. Let's deal with the walking one first.
Get
Someone might be dead. Why am I not killing it? Dead? Dead. Let's use this handy device. I think when it says negative, it means like there's nothing on it, but I'd still like to search it just to get it off the map entirely. It's kind of like, State of Decay in that way. It bugs me when you, you have things left on your map and you're not certain what they mean. I mean, I guess the red arrow indicates what it means, but still. Nothing in the dumpster. How do I get through here? I don't. Apparently I have some sort of device that sees through walls and tells me there's shit on the other side. But I can't get there as of yet. I can hear something over there. Can't get through there, I guess, by the X. I guess what that means is just confirm. Yeah, it's blocked, so you have to open it from the other side, I guess. Might be one of those things we gotta scan right there. Nothing here. Make sure I know what all my keys do. That's flare. That's this thing. Left is. Oops, I'm trying to press down, but it's interpreting it as right. Can't see it from here, apparently. Whoa, what's that? It's a bird. I can be able to get back over this. This makes me nervous. Okay. This is a one-way trip, I guess. There's no jump button. Is that not what I want to look at? Is that the fucking security camera things? Apparently not. Another flare. Got a fucking shit ton of them now. Nothing. Nothing, tra-la-la. That's not good, don't you think?
The alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around
how?
Comes running.
How? Fuck's sake. Let's just go. How do I get out of here? Barred the door behind us, apparently.
They're probably responding to the supermarket's alarm, but they've got bigger problems now.
Have I been hurt in some way? Like, I don't see a health meter, do you? Oh, you know what? I think it's behind my... I'll have to remember for next time to move my recording thing. I think the health meter is hidden directly behind my recording information. So I will move that to bottom left, I guess? Top left, maybe? Let's assume they can't get through that. Let's do a ping. It says there's something up ahead. Chocolate. Yeah, I have no idea if I need this. I think I'm missing a tiny bit of health. Let's see if chocolate is like a minor health bar. Small, let's just use it. I can't quite tell if I need that. Maybe you can. Maybe I'll see in the playback if I could. I think I could. So why not use it? Because we're running out of inventory space. There's a dude. There's one right there, as a matter of fact. On the floor. Doesn't say that, doesn't record that, the ping doesn't record that dude ahead of me as a zombie. Yeah, it is. Oh, handgun ammo and an energy drink, okay. Take that, I think we're running out of space, like, seriously.
Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors.
Wow, convenient. Okay.
While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it.
Except I'm already carrying a shit ton, sir. I'll leave it for now. Let's remove the barricade. I guess we're tapping the A button. There we go. That was easy. Quiche Lorraine. Scene. Okay. It's a little scary sound. I hope you can hear it. The game is quiet, I think, because on the Wii it had mono sound, so I don't think we're getting any stereo sound here. It's just, I don't think it's directional. It's just a straight mono source of sound. There's lots of stuff to take, in theory. We have to come back for a lot of it, though. I can't jump over this. Medium med pack? Those are rats. Yes, no? Kill him quickly before somebody else joins the fray. Somebody else coming down the hall right now. Alright, fuck that. Wasn't able to finish him. Alright, he's dead. Make sure there's nothing else coming. I might have an exhaustion meter too, and it might also be hidden by the recording bar. I can't quite tell. Whoa! I tried to dodge backwards using state of decay buttons. That didn't work. See if I have anything in my backpack that heals small. Is this small? Let's take the energy drink. If we have a spot, make sure we're in perfect health. I assume we got hurt there. Again, I can't quite tell. I will check in a bit. There's something there. What is it? Juice! And I guess that's a small healing item, is my best guess. Nothing there. Which isn't the way we came in, is it? I don't think so. Nope. Lots of places to search, and no more inventory space. Don't need the planks, per se. What are we trying to do in here, by the way? And I wish I knew if I still needed health or not. How the hell do I get to this thing that was left on the floor here? Oh, there we go. What is it? Oh, a spread upgrade? Maybe to a... perhaps to a shotgun? The opposite of a choke? Maybe it makes bullets spread, you know, wider? That would seem almost counterintuitive, but... I don't know. Don't even want planks right now, it's because we don't have the space for it, right? Mind more bullets just to keep stockpiling those. We gotta go down there, man. That seems like a bad idea in general. Alright, well, let's assume that's where we gotta go. Nothing here we need. I can't quite tell what it's suggesting we do here. Looks like, actually, there might be something in this room we're getting close to. Something on the wall there, maybe? According to this, it's, like, right in front of us. Must have missed it over here. The hell am I looking for? Man, what does it want me to do? Dude, chime in anytime. Maybe it's downstairs. Maybe I'm standing over top of it. I don't really know.
When you find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online.
Rats, rats, and more rats. A couple of zombies down the hall there, it looks like. Nothing in here. I don't see them anymore. Maybe they were just rats showing up on the scanner.
Good. The CCTV cameras are back online. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad.
Okay. Is that my pad? Return to safe house restrooms. Alright. When we get back, we will, there's our score. We will... I don't have any skills, apparently, yet. We have to kill a bunch of people with an item, I guess. Oh, maybe you got to kill them with handguns to up your handgun skill. That's interesting. All right. My map scene. Okay. I guess that's what he's trying to tell me. Anything else down here we want to search? What's the shit here? Was that dead body there before? These Molotovs? Inventory's full. We're gonna have to come back for these Molotovs. Let's just leave it here. We'll come back and grab other things when we're when we have time. Maybe we'll make that our next mission. And when we start the game again, assuming we survive the trip back, we'll make that our mission. I'll write it down for myself. So, oh, there's a fucker. Look at that. Let's switch to our handgun. That's not our handgun. Unless he's going to walk out the door. I get it. Yes. Hello. Alright, how do we reload this thing? X, maybe? I tell you, same way you do in State of Decay. Left trigger and X. Did I get our handgun up or something? No, I guess not. We gotta kill a bunch of zombies with it? I don't know. My gear. My ID. Handgun skill. Infected. I had to kill three more infected with it before I can get my skill up.
Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece.
Okay. Lots of stuff for us to pick up on our way back on the next time we return here. It's definitively not open world. You're unlocking the world as you go, but you can return. It's not like a linear shooter. You can come back to this location. How do we get where we want to go over this way? Ugh. Is that it? No.
That
the fuck is he?
Making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there.
Okay, how? Which way am I going here? Let's go this way. This is the wrong way. Let's go this way. Oh fuck, that hurt. Let's go under this. Charge down this way. Here. Let's close this. And go through here. The fuck am I going? Here we go. Alright guys, when we get back, we're gonna save it and quit, and that'll be it for today. But hey, nice little successful outing. You see it's starting to ramp up the difficulty a little bit. It's a pretty cool game. If you got an Xbox, it's pretty cheap. If you got a Wii or a Wii U, it's pretty cheap.
Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a Raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works.
I better figure that out for myself, sir.
Dear John.
What is this?
I'm sorry, but I just don't think we're going to agree on this point of interpretation. You seem dead set on a scorched earth reading of the BP, whereas I, and Ron, and many of the others, see it more as a warning that we need to help people, not stand by and watch as it happens. I know you're angry with me and Ron for arguing with you at the last meeting, but I hope you can see that we're just advocating a better safe than sorry approach. It's like global warming. If we're wrong, well, at least we tried to make the world a better place, and no harm done. But if we're right, and we don't act quickly, we're putting the whole planet in danger. I wish you could see that. We're not trying to shut you out or shout you down like you suggested. I know you said those things in the heat of the moment, but even if you didn't mean them, they hurt. Your experience is invaluable to us. That's why I was asked to recruit you in the first place. But we're not children, and we do understand your point of view. We just disagree. The council has asked me to suggest you take some time off from the meetings because they don't feel you're being productive right now. I'm not going to do that because I still love you and know how much being excluded from the council would frustrate you. But I agree this fatalist agenda isn't productive. I'm about to leave for Clermont-Ferrand to see what I can dig up in their library about the Physici, as discussed at the last meeting. But I'll be back in time for bonfire night, so I'll call you and we can go up to Ali Pali for the display. It's been too long since we spent an evening together, and I'm sorry about that.
I wonder why some of them are voiced and some of them are text only. It's odd choice. All right, we're back. All right, show me how the box works, sir. I didn't know, though.
You can stash your weapons, ammo, and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it.
Let me, first actually go and use this. Stop that damn thing from blinking up top. Alright, let's go into here. Open it. Let's put away some stuff. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, maybe I should have. Keep one flare. I'll pull out some, onto these things. Let's go to the container. Let's take out ammo. Okay. We got a reload for the ammo. We've got a med kit. We've got a flare. That's all we really need. I think we're going to call it quits here, guys. Before he talks to us again, let's just go over here. I think this is how you save. Save. A. Let's take a nap. I don't know if you truly can... Oh, we're awake again, but okay. I don't know if he truly can get tired, or if it's, or if he purely means if you weren't playing with permadeath, you'd want to save often so you had a reload point. I don't know what that's about, but we've saved. That's all we've got. We're going to quit right now. I hope you're enjoying this, guys. We'll be back tomorrow with some more zombie. Bye. Bye-bye. Yes.